This is a story that I've never told. I need to get this off my chest to let it go. I need to take back the light inside you stole. You're a criminal, and you steal like you're a pro. All the pain and the truth I wear like a battle wound. So ashamed, so confused. I was broken and bruised. But now I'm a warrior. Now I've got thicker skin. I'm a warrior. I'm stronger than I've ever been. And my armor is made of steel. You can't get in. I'm a warrior. And you can never hurt me again.
Thank you.
Out of the ashes, I'm burning like a fire. You can save your apologies. You're nothing but a liar. I've got shame, I've got stars, but I will never show. I'm a survivor.
I bet what you're thinking is, wow, she's been singing this whole time. We've been getting away with it. She's... Nope. I was paying very close attention. Okay.
You know, 'cause all the pain and the truth I wear like a battle wound.
No. No. Okay. Christine. Welcome to the, you're the first prisoner of war in the Whale Watching Wednesday. Congrats. B-I-T-C-H. Christine Boza, more like Christine B-I-T-C-H. You're the first criminal. You're the first prisoner of war. We've caught you.
I'm so confused. I'm not broken or bruised. And now I'm a warrior. Now I've got thicker skin. I'm a warrior.
Great. You're next, Bree. Selling your art on Temu. Great. Oh, brother. You should use the girl boss zone. You're so right. This is ridiculous, folks. I need to share something with the group. You're a lesbian and we all know it. Why is that the most sent? I took a screenshot of something. Hey, Brooke Stanton. Why would you take my pro-life picture and write for sale only 1 cent? You're decreasing the value of my art. You're decreasing the value of my art. When you put my art up for sale for 1 singular cent, I'm an emo pencil. She Malvada. Oh, brother, here it comes, folks. Okay, let's go ahead and set a precedent for everyone here. We need to set a precedent for the group because it seems like some folks are out of touch. There are some folks who are a bit out of touch here. Let's set a precedent for the group. And the precedent is this. This is not Whale Watching Wednesday, okay? We are leaving that nonsense and that crap in 2023. It is now January. We're in a whole different hemisphere over here, okay? We're in a whole different hemisphere. I'm going to keep making these lists every single Wednesday, and then we're going to figure out who the consistent fools are. We're going to figure out who the fools are, okay? I'm going to figure out who the fools are. You're not a lesbian. Thank you. New year, new you. Thank you, Boozy Boo. In my armor. Shop my awesome wood burning. I burn better wood than CWB on Etsy. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Art thieves. You're all a bunch of art thieves is what you are. You're thieves. You're thieves. You're thieves. Can't get in. I'm a warrior. And you can never hurt me. There's a part of me I can't get back. A little girl grew up too fast. All it took was one sigh. I'll never be the same. Okay, that's it. That's it for every single one of you. Every single one of you is done. She's a closeted lesbian. Oh, and where's Rambing? There you are, babe. Yeah, no, Haley Joe, you got a Haley go. It's time for you to see your way out, babe. New year, and I'm still stealing your art and selling it on TV. You seriously think you're so funny? I'm stealing your art and selling it on Temu. I'm gonna have to put a shield of protection over my... Here, hold on. Hold on. Now I need my sizzy wizzies. Sizzy wizzies. I need my sizzy wizzies. Where did they go? Where did they go? Who took my sizzy wizzies? Janky art January. Don't you dare. Oh, there they are. There you go.
Back my life today. Nothing left that you can say, cause you were never gonna take the blame anyway.
Hey Pepper Ives, get out. Just posted your art on Instagram and got 30,000 likes. Seriously? In a world where artists are so oppressed, You're gonna steal my art and post it on Instagram. You know I don't use Instagram, right? You know what that stands for? You know what Instagram stands for? IG. IG. Somebody by the name of CamJ45. It stands for anti-God. Your voice is amazing. Thank you.
I've got thicker skin. I'm a warrior. I'm stronger than I've ever been. And my armor is made of steel. You can't get in. I'm a warrior. And you can never hurt me again. No.
Okay, that's it. If your name is Corey Axe, what did I say? You dumb individuals. I said this is not Whale Watching Wednesday is what I said. What I said is this is not Whale Watching Wednesday. So why is it that I have dumb and dumber up in here? Nobody can hear a word I say. It causes a severe safety violation. Have you ever heard of OSHA? Have you ever heard of OSHA, folks? I'm going to go ahead and show you a video. I haven't showed this video in a long time. Excuse me, theology. Let them work. Let them live. I love this video. Everyone steal her PFP and make it your PFP. Catherine Turds. We are not going to be. This is a beautiful video. It's going to be short. It's really sad.
August 16, 2001, 1:35 p.m. An SCDOT crew was working at this site on I-26 near Columbia. A pickup came speeding into the work zone. The driver lost control and struck a worker with such force that his body carried 200 feet. His name was Ted Yandel. Known as a gentle giant, he left behind a wife and two small daughters.
He left behind a wife and two small daughters, so why are they wearing cowboy hats? Okay, Brooks, you're done. You're done. That's so disrespectful. That man died. That man died because you didn't let him work, let him live. You didn't let him work, let him live, and he died. It means that you... Hey, why is it blurry? Why is it blurry? Why is it blurry? What is Wednesday? Wet PVSSY Wednesday. Whale watching Wednesday. White liquid Wednesday. Happy birthday. We're done. I'm not entertaining this any further. The point of that video was there are that when there is an explicit sign up in a work zone, you need to obey it. Otherwise, people are put in severe and dangerous situations is what you're doing to me. I am working with, can you see this? A red hot wood burner. It's red flipping hot. Do you know how hot something, I have a scar on the, see that right there? That's a scar on the bottom of my wrist from when I protruded that into me. It fell straight into my, okay, Coryx, extremely dangerous, babe. I am holding the wood burner, which means that I am in severe danger. I need you to be on your absolute best behavior when I've got the wood burner in my hand, okay?
You can never hurt me again.
She's too short and obsessed with her boyfriend, Chris. That's so triggering. Oh, vibe change. Hole, 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 hole. Colin, that's orange. Okay, Jordan, I don't need the sass, babe. Watch the sass. Watch the toot. Fiesta. Okay, folks. No, the copyright's right here. Me sign mine on fire. Me soul on fire, feeling hot, hot, hot. Okay, you're done. You're done. What did I say? What did I say, Haley? What did I say? I said that when I am holding the red hot wood burner, you need to treat this like it is a safety work zone sign. Keep it down here. This is my workspace. When I can't see what I'm doing, it's like wood burning with my eyes closed is what it's like. It's like wood burning with my flipping eyes closed.
All around me feeling hot, hot, hot. To do at a time like this. Sweet and I can't resist. We need a fucking something else. A fundamental.
Where is it? I didn't want to have to do this, but we're going to have to have a quick detour. This is a quick set of rules. A very quick set of rules. Number one. Okay, excuse me, Callie. Callie and Haley Hunt. Haley Hunt, are you related to Mike Hunt? He comes in here sometimes. You're dead to me. You're dead to me. You're dead to me. We're sitting here trying to do the rules, and what do you think you're doing, Pug? What do you think you're doing? Yeah, no, we all saw it, Marsh. It scared the ever-living CRAP out of me. You are so flipping lucky that I was not wearing, that I was not using my wood burner at that time. You're so flipping lucky. You're so flipping lucky. She needs a diaper change. Oh, you shut up. This is why we have to have the rules. This is why we have to have the rules for people like you. For people like you. Get out. Get out, pug. Get out. Pack your bags and leave for the day. You can pack your bags and leave for the day. We're actually signing you off. Pack your bags and leave for the day. Go ahead. Take off your badge, pack your bags, and leave for the day. You're dismissed. Thank you. Shhhhhhh Malvada, you're next. Are you on the toilet? Knock it off! I have to excuse me. We need to go over the rules. Number one, there is a zero tolerance policy for shaking your hamburger buns. If you're welcome up in here, I don't want to see you moving your hips. Keep them stagnant. Keep them stagnant. Okay, we can't even see it, folks. We can't even see it, folks. Number two, caps lock off different. Okay, that's it. Third order of business. I'm glad you're here, Clementine. This is sponsored by you. Oh. Use this time to calm down. Oh. Okay, you're done. Seriously. We have done nothing today. We've done absolutely nothing today. We've gotten nothing done. We've gotten nothing done because of you people. I can't see anything. I can't do anything. It's like a charade up in here. It is literally like a charade. I feel like I am sitting here on the ocean floor at the Disney parade is what I feel like. I'm watching the animals go by. We had the little zoo exhibit. We have the under the sea exhibit. We've got the puppy exhibit. We got the hat show. We've got the shoe show. I'm sick and tired of it. Oh. I'm so sick and tired of every single one of you. I'm so sick and tired of every single one of you. I'm so sick and tired of every single one of you. I'm so sick and tired of you. I'm so sick and tired of you. I'm so sick and tired of you. I clicked on custom wood burning. Where's the wood burning? I'm going to ask you to leave. I'm going to ask you to leave. We have a new prisoner of war. Let's get back to the wood. Let's just get back to the wood. I'm sick and tired of it. Don't talk to me. I thought we could change the vibe, but we can't. And whoever just said, I know it's light pink and warm, I want you out. This is for me.
This is the story I've never told.
Okay. Knock it off.
Gotta get this off my chest to let it go.
Okay. Explain yourselves. Explain yourself. Coochie Muncher. Coochie_Muncher. Is this what you guys seriously want to do today? We have a new POW. How do people get pinned? I don't know, Julia. You tell us, because it seems like you figured it out. New day, new offender. Is this what you want to do? I just want some custom wood burning. Great. then we can do that. Do you like the new pro-life picture I made of myself? No, you didn't, a-hole. No, you didn't, a-hole. My lawyer is going to have a heyday with those of you who are taking photographs. Okay, Brooke Stanton, you're back at it again. You took a photograph of my cutie patootie puppy Mango. You took a picture of my cutie patootie puppy Mango and wrote, "For sale, $1, everything must go." I'm sick and tired of it.
I got to take back the light inside you stole. You're a criminal, and you steal like you're a pro. All the pain and the truth I wear like a battle wound. So ashamed, so confused, I was broken and bruised. And now I'm a warrior. Now I've got thicker skin. I'm a warrior. I'm stronger than I've ever been. And my armor, it's made of steel, you can't get in. I'm a warrior.
Fifteen minutes I've been sitting here and trying to get a little bit of something done. Is this a self-portrait? Is my name Anna? No, my name is Dee Dee. I'm sorry, Blossom. I can't. I will have to have a quick conversation about this as well. Which way is that drawing? I'm selling your art on Shein Marketplace. My lawyer's going to have a heyday with that. Chol. Fart Blaster 69. You're done. Congrats. You're done. Welcome to your new prisoner of war. Okay, Blossom and the Hat Show, folks. Blossom and the folks who are doing the Hat Show. This is the last time I'm going to say this. Let's pretend that I'm doing a stream. I'm doing a stream, and this is me. I'm this girl right here. Where does it go? It goes on the face. It's meant to look. It's searching the screen for a face to put it on. But there is no face because I... This is important information. She's pinning messages with her nose. This is important and vital information. This is vital information. It's searching for a face to put those sunglasses on. There is no face. I work with my hands. Where's it going? It's stealing my art. It's stealing my art. It's AI stealing my art. And there are now people who are selling my art, even though it is not theirs. It is mine. They are now selling my art on Temu. They're now selling my art on Etsy. They're now selling my art on everything else. Did you put your phone on tuna cans? If it ain't broke, don't fix it. No one noticed but you. You can never hurt me again. Out of the ashes, I'm burning like a fire. You can save your apologies, you're nothing but a liar. I cast shame, I've got scars that I will never show. I'm a survivor. Okay, I'm so done. We're closed. I'm closed. Aww, sure wish I could make art. Just let us know when you're done so I can reopen again. Molly, hashtag Mary Fam. I'm going to go ahead and unpin that for you. Seems like you got lost on the way up. Okay, great. Now we'll get back to business. You guys can all thank Gorby for the fact that we had to close down the entire shop. We had to close down business for the day. That's just a taste of what it would be like if I was gone. No. You're so lucky that I'm here.
And the truth I wear like a battle wound. So ashamed, so confused. I'm not broken or bruised.
Okay, Blossom, you're so sick. You're so sick. You're so sick. You're so sick. Yarn, who's this? She's out of business. Steal her art.
Now I'm a warrior. I've got thicker skin. I'm a warrior.
I can't even see what I'm doing. I can't even.
And my armor is made of steel. You can't get in. I'm a warrior. And you can never hurt me. There's a part of me I can't get back. A little.
I'm glad that you missed me. I'm really glad that you missed me, but I don't appreciate you having my screen name and my pro-life picture. You're following 16 people, you have no followers, and you named yourself My Cox Long 582. Okay. Okay. I see how it is. I don't care. Hey, Freddy Faznuts. Welcome back. Long time no see, babe. Hop in the box, Freddy Faznuts. We need to talk to you. We need to catch up. We need to catch up, Freddy Faznuts. Is the host a big baby? Why are we asking questionnaires like that? Are you sick in the head? Are you that bored? Do you need attention that bad? Do you need attention that bad? Okay. Who is this? We have Spider-Man. Oh, who's this? CWB's Rose Toy. We have CWB3XL Queen. That's Gabe, isn't it? Okay. Okay, Gabe. I see how you are.
All it took was one side.
Hi, Tim. Hey, Timbo.
Hey, Custom.
How are you?
Good. How are you?
I'm doing so fabulous.
Hey, why were you closed for a bit?
Because I can't take it anymore. I'm not going to sit here and have people flying across my screen like an absolute buffoon.
But it's Whale Watching Wednesday.
Tim, you need to exit out.
Be the same. They've taken back my life today. Nothing left that you can say, 'cause you were never gonna take the blame anyway. And now I'm a warrior.
Why did he leave? He came in and then he immediately left.
Warrior, stronger than I've ever been in my armor.
Okay. Okay. Why did she disconnect from me? Great. Great. Now we have two more prisoners of war. One name.
Christ. I did. What's up, Custom Wood Bernie?
Nothing much. What's going on with you?
Nothing. Are you burning?
Yeah, I am. Well, normally I am.
Thanks for the follow, Eddie. What do you burn? Like, what do you do?
Okay, I'm sorry. How dumb are you? What do you burn? Custom wood burning?
No, come on. I didn't mean it that way.
Oh, I burn art into the wood. I'm so sorry.
You want to battle?
Okay. No, I don't.
Okay.
Are you going to leave?
Yeah, because you don't want to battle.
I finally get to say this to a real man's face. So when a woman doesn't want to give you everything... Exactly, Gorby. You took the words right out of my mouth. All men are the same. Can't get in. I'm a warrior. Oh, I finally caught you, Winnie F32. I finally caught you, Winnie F32. I finally caught you. Finally caught you. You thought you were going to get away with it? No, my therapy's tomorrow. Can never hurt me again. No, oh, ooh, yeah. You can never hurt me again. Michael Hawk, what is this picture you asked me to draw? No, we're not listening to this again. What does this say? It says, the sun began to set, casting a warm golden glow across the vast expanse of the sparkling ocean. Waves crashed rhythmically against the rocks, sending a gentle mist into the air. The sky transformed into a canvas of brilliant orange and pink hues, reflecting off the calm waters below. White seagulls flew gracefully overhead as the soft breeze carried the salty scent of the sea. It was a breathtaking sight, one that filled the heart with a sense of peace and wonder. How am I supposed to draw that? Those are the rocks. Papa loves Mambo. Mama loves Mambo. Okay, two things. First off, Kalila Love 94. I caught you. Second order of business. Wow, I really have to go number one, don't I? Do you think she's... Shut up. Personalized.art.4.sale. Woodburn art for sale. With my art in your PFP. You're so done. I took that screenshot for my lawyer. Bum bum bo wait girl bu- okay another screen shoot in the yep, you're done. Eedie wee wum bum away, a weem away. I don't really know how to draw a seagull, so we'll have to try our best. What's wrong with the seagull, Zelda? Try drawing a seagull next time. That's just for my protection. Daddy mad, stop ignoring me. You are not my daddy. You are absolutely not my father. Already stole it. Wee! Bumble away. Mambo way. Do you have a boyfriend TV account? What is that? Hush, my darling, don't fear, my darling, the lion sleeps tonight. Hush, my darling, don't fear, my darling, the lion sleeps. Hey, Pug, why am I still seeing you in the comments section? After what you did, you think you're welcome here? You have some audacity to still be here after what happened in my, after what you did earlier. So I would like for you to please pack your bags and go. Pack your bags. Pack your bags and go. Why I'm away, we're away. Wombomb away. No, Sarah, I don't. That music is devastating. Got sad, sad, and sadder up in here. The three sad ladies. I can't stand them. They break my heart every time. Oh, by the way, they're not boys, Sarah. They're not boys. They're just lesbians.
Her name was Lola. She was a showgirl. With yellow feathers in her hair and a dress cut down to there, she would merengue and do the cha-cha. And though she tried to be a star, Tony always tended bar across the crowded floor. He worked from 8 till 4. They were young and they had each other. Who could ask for more at the Copa, Copacabana, the hottest spot north of Havana? At the Copa, Copacabana, music and passion were always the fashion at the Copa. They fell in love.
Shut up, Pen. Clearly I'm having a good time. I'm in the zone. I'm in the zone. I'm sitting here in the zone. I'm in the zone, making art, singing. At the same time, which is a very difficult thing to do. I look down at my comment section, pinned comment. Remember when your ex cheated on you? F you.
Cabana. Chico, he wore a diamond.
Hello?
Why do you do this? You take a break. You make me think that I'm safe, and then you come back. Knock it off. How can I help you? Welcome back, Freddy Faznuts. Long time no see.
Hello. How are you?
I'm doing good. I was just thinking about you the other day. I wanted to know how you were doing.
Oh, really? I'm doing great. How about you? I saw that you have an emo zone. Are you depressed?
No, I just can't find my custy coaster.
Are you a custy coaster?
I lost the custy coaster. It's not my fault.
Not because your ex cheated on you, or?
You're done. I thought I could trust you.
Well, what?
Escorted to his chair. He saw Lola dancing there. And when she finished, he called her over, but Rico went a bit too far. Tony sailed across the bar, and then the punches flew. The chairs were smashed in two. There was blood and a single gunshot, but just who shot? Who turned the comments off?
Who turned the comments off? Which one of you fools turned the comments off? Oh, there they are. This is for Alyssa from South Carolina. Play emo music. Hey, cat turds. Cat turds, since when are you a Taylor Smith fan? Oh. Is that what you've been doing? Cat turds, that what you've been doing? Editing my seagull? You took a photograph of the seagull that I drew for my cock? And put it in the background? When are you going to grow up? It's been years. You know, everyone, little cat turds lore for you. He used to come in here under a fake name that was CWB Weenus. CWB underscore Weenus. I mean, seriously, cat turds? And there is reason to believe that you may have had some correlation to an account called Sloppy Toppy. You thought that I forgot about that? You're so immature. You're so immature, cat turds. And when is it going to be time for you to grow up?
Copacabana, the hottest spot north of Havana. At the Copacabana, music and passion were always the fashion at the Copa. She lost her love.
Anteaters don't actually have teeth. Instead, they use their super long tongues to eat insects, which they crush against the inside of their mouths and then again with their stomach muscles. Fun fact. We have a twofer, folks. We have a twofer situation. We have a twofer situation here. We have a twofer situation. Long time no see. I found my new PFP on Temu. I will find you. Person who thinks it's appropriate. We have two new prisoners of war. We have two new awesome prisoners of war for Whale Watching Wednesday. You people think you're so slick and sly. You're done. Can you use my Temu code?
At the custom cabana, the hottest wood art in all of the land, at the custom cabana, music and passion were always the fashion at the custom.
Sorry about that.
Copacabana. Copacabana. Music and passion. Always.
I have a special treat for you. Olfactory is an adjective. It means of or relating to the sense of smell. Insects, including bees and butterflies, smell using their antennae. They smell using their antennae. Change your diaper, P-I-S is my lady. Which are covered in olfactory receptors. Hey, pug, why are you telling people to cover it up? You've done enough, actually. You've done enough. Thank you. You've done enough. Pack your bags. Okay, what's next?
Her name was Lola. She was a showgirl. But that was 30 years ago when they used to have a show. Now it's a disco, but not for Lola. Uses her so refined and drinks herself half blind. She lost her youth and she lost her Tony. Now she's lost her mind at the Copa.
Number 99, what, babe? What is that supposed to mean? I'm number one. I'm number one. I will always be number one. I was number one yesterday. I was number one today. I was number one last week. I will always be number one. So for you to sit here and insinuate that I'm number 98, number 99, I don't know what the F you mean by that. But that is so incredibly disfigured, number 69. She's always number one. Thank you, JJ. Somebody wanted to see the silly animal calendar. I usually just I keep this for myself. I keep this for myself. Ah! Ha! When you've already walked two whole blocks. That's so me.
Who's gonna be in charge?
I'm coming to steal your art. Shut up. Music and passion were always the fashion at the Copa. Don't fall in love. Don't fall in love. See, I have to fix this stray mark. There we go. Now it just looks like he has a little... There we go. You don't even notice it anymore. Can I be in charge now? Millennial humor. Shut up, Sebastian. Copa. Copa Cabana. Okay, this is a gripe that I have. This person wrote this. Can you burn my two cats? One is all black named Bean, and another is a gray tuxedo named Bug. Can you draw them kissing? They are brothers and they love each other. And can you give them party hats? Well, great. Did you hear that? You want me to draw a black and gray animals. Black and gray animals. Babe. I only have two colors. I only have two colors. I have beige and brown. Awesome playlist. Yellow diamonds in the light. I was standing side by side as your shadow crosses mine. How it takes to come alive. It's the way I'm feeling. I just can't. No, Larry's not out of jail yet. He has to spend 5 days in prison. In a local correctional facility because of his DUI. It's either that or community service, and he chose to do the jail time. So I'll see him in a couple days. Oh. We didn't even get to see the Daily Extra page. Where is it? Sometimes it's a little bit of coloring. Sometimes it's in a little... On the back of the silly puzzle. Silly one, the silly puzzle. Yeah, we got the... Okay, Groaners, world's best dad jokes and puns. What did one plate whisper to the other plate? Dinner's on me. That's a good one. Can't I let it go? I fell in love in a homeless place. We fell in love in a hopeless. I'm so excited for you, Pepper Ives. Hopeless place. We fell in love in a hopeless place. Oh dear. Okay. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. 5, 6. Mm-hmm. 7, 8. And then 9. And then 15. That's for you, Pug. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 more. Really, really, folks. Saw your X in the string. This is ridiculous. This is a measurement of your of your nonsense. It's getting ridiculous. It's getting ridiculous. No watermarks. This is my best. Get out. You're done.